Darkness falls across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand.
Hello? Who's there?
It's me, the narrator.
No, not you. There's something strange in my directory. Will you run LS for me? What? I'm definitely not alone.
Well, who you gonna call?
Oh, you put the lime in the coconut and drink it all up. Well, we're in another dimension. Oh, like that's believable. You can see the seams. Holy GPL, it is the Colonel. To the Nautilus.
Hooray! It's the super users. I'm saved. My directory is haunted. When I run this directory contents, it only lists us. But listen. Whoa. Using the dashing option with LS revealed all of the files hidden in my directory, which is totally embarrassing.
Hidden files store your configuration options while keeping your directory neat and tidy.
Whoa, using the dash L option formats the show output in a long list.
Holy Mogwai's After Midnight. Look at the size of that file. It's a monster.
Wow. Wah, wah, wah.
The gremlin is gone. Thank you for exercising my directory.
You never can tell. There just might be a gremlin in your home. Directory. Don't miss our next dramatic episode. This little piggy went to make directory.